What's up, guys? It's Will. Welcome back to a Zombie Apocalypse Part 2. And today we're going to be talking about if you lost your best Nerf gun if the zombies are chasing you. That's why I always carry a backup gun, and it is the Nerf Fire Strike. This Nerf gun is really unique because it has a red dot and it aims. And it's a really helpful blaster. If you're in like a Nerf war with zombies, you can just like destroy them because you have a red dot aiming where they are. It's a really cool Nerf gun. I like how it's lightweighted. And at first I thought it was like fully automatic or semi because it reminds me of the small trigger. So this Nerf gun is really unique and I love how it's neat. And I think it's a good name for the Nerf gun. So let's say you're out in the woods, you lost your best Nerf gun, they stole it. That's why I always carry a backup gun to still be protected and just shoot zombies. And it also has some dart holders, which is really helpful. And it's pretty good aiming, except it goes a little bit higher because the zone thing, where the light is actually right there. I mentioned the red dot sight. This is what it looks like, and now I'll shoot. Pretty good aimer. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video of Zombie Apocalypse Part 2, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.